Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to convert any of these boring CSV data into amazing graphs and charts like this just by using ChatGPT. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to ChatGPT's home interface and here you will be having the attach files option. Click that and just click on upload from computer. And here just select the CSV file and you can just click on open. So these are the data that is present in my CSV file, just a normal stuff, but you can even do it with your own data. Okay, I'm just having some mock data over here. So I'll just go and ask ChatGPT this question. Okay, so I'm going with, can you convert this data into graphs and charts which are more visually appealing and easy to understand? And I will just run this. So it will take some time to analyze the data at first, so just be patient. So I really like how it has constructed this particular graph, because it has analyzed and it has got the columns, which is mark, name and the past condition. And then after understanding the columns, it has then decided to create a bar graph as well as a pie chart. And we are also having the Python code, how it has used to create this. And this graph shows the people name, the student name, and this is the mark, and this is amazing. And next one is going to show us the portion of people who have passed and failed in a pie chart within few seconds. And I am using the ChatGPT free version, and I guess if you are using the ChatGPT's plus version, you'll be able to get a much more better response with also interactive mode in charts. So if you're using plus version, you can try that, but I guess this is more efficient even if you're using a free version of ChatGPT. And to save this, I guess you aren't having here any download options, so you can just right click and select save image as, and you'll be getting the all files. So if you want to be having it in a JPG or PNG format, you can just name it with the extension, just name it with the extension .jpg and save it. That's it, it's getting saved. And if I just go and open it, here you can see I have got the graph over here. So literally it took like few seconds to generate this graph, and let me know by trying it in the plus version as well as free version, guys. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.